and the traffic begins. I'm not even to the bridge yet. Eating my egg sandwich. Oh, I dropped some egg on the dash. Egg on the dash! What's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Today was considered in New Jersey a Benny, which basically means people from New York, Bayonne, Newark, or anywhere in northern Jersey goes down to the Jersey Shore, and they call us Bennies because we create so much traffic going to the shore for the locals. Today we're being a Benny because we're going to the Jersey Shore later. I'm making three separate videos today. This video right now is going to be historic locations. After that, we're going to head down to Barnegat Lighthouse and check that out finally. I've been wanting to do that for years. It's just so far away, but now I have an opportunity to do it because I'm actually going down almost all the way down there. For our third video, we're going to Seaside Heights. We're going to meet up with my friend Christine. So that's the plan for today, the Jersey Shore. All right, now, historic locations. I'll see you at our first spot. So this is the Keyport area we're in. We're coming up to our first spot now. It's 79 right now. I think it's supposed to go up to the 90s. But wow, I tell you, humidity makes a huge difference. It doesn't even feel like it's 80, almost 80 degrees. It's beautiful out. I don't even have the air conditioning on. I just have the windows open.
Head southwest on Main Street.
I just missed a sign, but it just said that we're in Mattawan. Now we're in Mattawan. It's actually on the corner here, so I'm gonna find the parking spot.
Your destination is on the right.
Steamboat Alley. Interesting.
Turn left onto Main Street.
Okay, this is our first spot. Nice train in the background. This is the Burroughs Mansion. It's also a museum, but we're not stopping at any of these really, or to go inside. Come on with the GPS. Wow, there's like a face in the window, that's funny. All right, so like I said, oh, here's some information here. Like I said, all these places play some type of role in the revolution. They're all on the Revolutionary War website, so that's how I'm finding these spots. Interesting, so there was a raid here by the British. I don't even know if you can see that. Interesting. Mattawan. All right, coming up to our next spot now. Farrell Pit Hall. So this is known as the Taylor Butler House. And I'm not sure what the name of this is, but I think this is also something historical. Okay, I was actually incorrect. This is the Taylor Butler House. And that's the Monmouth County Historical Society. But that's not what the signs say, but that's what Google says. So, I don't know, I'm going by the signs. I would think the signs would be more correct, right? So this is like some kind of historic covered bridge. Interesting.
Unfortunately, we can only go as far as here due to no trespassing, but that's okay. At least we still get to see it up close, right? That is pretty cool. Wonder how old it is. It doesn't say it anywhere. But that's pretty cool. I've never actually seen one of these before. Like a legit one. I've seen reproduction ones. That's pretty cool.
Oh wait, that's right, I almost forgot. There's another historic place. I'm in Barnegat right now, doing a Barnegat video. I forgot there's another historic place. There's one at Barnegat Lighthouse, so let's go see that. And then we'll go to the Tom's River one. All right, here we are. Barnegat Lighthouse.
Okay, this is the massacre at Long Beach, October 25th, 1782. A British vessel ran aground near Barnegat City and was captured by Patriot militant men under Captain Andrew Steelman that night while sleeping on the beach. Steelman and his men were massacred by Tory raiders led by John Bacon. Wow. So this is another Revolutionary War historic spot at Barnegat Lighthouse. Very interesting. Somewhere here was that raid.
Alright, we got one more spot that's all the way down in Tom's River. Alright, now we are in Tom's River. I'm gonna see one more spot.
Okay, now we're at a place called Huddy Park. This also played a big role in the Revolution. I think the British burned down part of this town, if I remember correctly. And this is a recreation of a blockhouse. There are a lot of historic signs and stuff around. That's pretty awesome. Gonna have to get a picture of all of those. There's also a lot of like little statues like this with soldiers. It's pretty cool. Oh, here you go. The original fort, which stood on the hill on Robin Street, was attacked by invading British forces on March 24, 1782. Both the fort and the entire village of Tom's River were destroyed by fire. I knew it, I was right. My memory's not that great, but sometimes I can remember some things. Interesting. Let's check everything out and then we'll go in. The town's right behind me. I'm gonna go to some of the historic spots in the town. And then that's it for this video. Then I'm going down that way to Seaside Heights. That'll be a separate video. Let's check this out here. This is pretty cool. I'm gonna get a picture of all the signs now and then we'll go into the town. So I couldn't really get any video of the town because they have some kind of festival going on. There's a lot of people. So I pretty much just got little pictures. I don't think there's any more historic signs around. At least I don't think. I don't know. I think I got most of them. So that's it for this area. Alright, that's it for historic places today. I'll see you in the next video. Barnegat Lighthouse. Don't forget to share, like, subscribe, click the bell, and I'll see you guys later.